Good morning students, today we are discussing the chapter is
9th chapter measurements. The topic is converts grams into kilograms. All of you once see this box. What is the box? See here, 1 kg. Kg means 1 kilogram. 1 kilogram equal to 1000 grams. See, 1 g. G means gram. 1 gram equals to 1000 mg. Mg means milligrams. See, 1 gram equal to 100 cg. Cg means centigram. 1 gram equal to 100 centigram. 1 cg. 1 centigram equal to 10 mg. Mg means milligram. 10 milligram. 1 kg, 1000 grams. 1 gram, 1000 milligrams. 1 gram, 100 centigrams. 1 centigram, 10 milligrams. Okay, like that you have to note down this and practice this also. Okay, let's come to the sum. The question is 6745 grams. Convert this grams into what? Kilograms. Grams are the small units, kilograms are the big units. If you want to convert grams into kilograms, small units into big units, you have to divide. Okay? If you want to convert big units to small units, you multiply the numbers. Okay? Let's see the first sum. 6745, that means 6745 grams equal to how much? Let's say 1 kg equal to how much? 1000 grams. Let's see the first question. 6745 grams by how many grams? 1000 grams. The simple way is write down the numerator 6745 and see denominator how many zeros are there. Here we have 3 zeros. That's why count right to left 3 numbers. 1, 2, 3 digits. Take a point here. Here this is kilogram. This is grams. Okay. One more method I will tell you. First take this number in a dividend. And take 1000. Lesser of it, bracket or divisor. Okay. Let's see, 1000 how many times translated in 6745? 6000, that means how many times? 6 times. 6. 6000 minus, subtract the both numbers. If you subtract these two, you will get 0. Don't write it. Let's see, 745. That's why take a point and put the 0. And 1000 how many times can be here? What is the first number? That is 7. So 7 times. That is 700. Minus 7000. Minus. Subtract the both numbers. 450. We already taken here 1 point. That's why take 0. 1000 how many times can be 4500? First digit is 4. So 1000 is cancelled is 4000 4 times. Let's take here 4 and write this 4 here. 4000. Again subtract that number. 0. 0. 5. And 414 is 0. No need to write here. So here we have 500. You are taking point. That's why put 0. Again see 1000 how many times can 5000? 5 times. 5 and 5000. What is the remainder? If you are doing the subtraction here, we will get the 0 remainder. We will get 0 remainder. Let's see what is the answer. 6.745. 6.745. So this is the answer. Here 6 is kgs, 745 are the grams. So first write down 6.745 kilograms. That is 6 kgs, 745 grams.
Understood, children, this one?
Let's see this one. I will use here. Take a number 8, 4, 6, 6 grams. That means first write down 1 kg equal to how many grams? 1000 grams. Okay, 1 kg equal to 1000 grams. So 8, 4, 6 by 1000. 8 of 166 by 1000 equals to. First, write down the numerator here. 8, 4, 6, 6. How many zeros we have? 3 zeros. So count 1, 2, 3. Point. These are the kilograms. These are the kilograms. This is kilogram and this is gram. So 8.466 are the total kilograms. Okay. Let's do this sum in a division. Take 1000 here. Let's do it. 1000, how many times can be 8,466? 466 is doesn't cancel in this 1000, but 8000 will cancel 8 times. 8000 minus 664. This is 0, right? So don't write. So here we have only 3 digits. That's why take point and put 0. We got a 4660. So this 1000 how many times cancel here? How many times? 4 times. So write the 4 and 4000. Again do the subtraction. 0, 6, 6. And this also 0. We already taken here 1 point. That's why put 0 here. This 1000 how many times cancel 6600? 6 times. Because we have here 6000, right? So take 6 here and write on the 6000. Okay. 0, 0, 6. Again we have the point, that's why take 0. 1000 how many times can here? 6 times. 6000. Finally we got the 0 remainder. Okay, this is the answer of this sum. So write down first. How was the answer? 8.466 kgs or 8 kgs 466 grams. Understood, children, this sum? See all of you this one. 40 kgs 750 grams and 44 kgs 80 grams. Let's add these two numbers. 40 kgs 750 grams and here kgs plus kgs, grams plus grams. Here 80 grams we have. 80 grams. So any number is there? That's why put 0. How many kgs? 44 kgs. How many kgs? 44 kgs. So here the question is add the following, right? So add all this. Grams, 0. 5 plus 8 is how much? Is 30. 3 and the carry is 1. Round it. 7 plus 1 is 8. What are these? Kgs. Pages. 0 plus 4 is 4. 4 plus 4 is 8. What is the answer? 84 kgs 830 grams. You just add grams, kgs, kgs, grams and grams. Okay. Let's see the next sum. Take the first number. 28 kgs 710 grams. Here 27 kgs 500 grams. Everyone must remember, you write them straightly. Number down number. Okay. Let's do the subtract addition. Grams is common. 0, 1, 7 plus 5 is how much? Actually 12. But in the gram place, you just write down 3 digits. If you have one more digit, write down this digit in the kgs place. Okay, just you write here 3 digits. In the gram place, you write down the 3 digits only. If you have a fourth digit, write down that digit in kgs place. Understood? Let's see. Kgs. 8 plus 1 is 9. 1 plus 8 is 9. 9 plus 7 is 16. Right? Next. 2 plus 1 is 3. 3 plus 2 is 5. So what is the answer? 56 kgs. 210 grams. Understood, children, these additions? In your textbook, page number 126, we have some sums. All of you do that. Thank you, children.